is Fox 26 News at 5 p.m.
9 men arrested allegedly for wanting sex from teens, including a 75-year-old who took a bus and a scooter to get to his sex, denied a strong message from the law.
Parents, please get involved in your children's lives.